blue moon, you saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
Hi, I'm Madeline. Oswiecimski. I'm Polish, which means that I have a long and hard last name. I am really enthusiastic about this scholarship because the new school is everything I want in the school at once. People don't ask for very much out of a college experience, I don't think, but they should, because it's such a reprieve from high school. You're not respected as somebody who wants to learn. Now you're respected as somebody who wants to learn, and you get to learn what you want to learn. And I've been so individually motivated from the time I was a little kid and reading my little trashy novels that were far too old for me, to now where I'm reading Nabokov and Vonnegut. I love to write like crazy, and I want to write what the world needs. There are always ideas in my head that need to be written down, but what comes in between? What comes in between getting an idea and letting it out? The process is what I need to learn.